The cards are filled with magic because they're infused with the angel Raphael's energy. They're infused with the Syrian elders. They're infused with the gods and the goddesses. They've come down, they've descended into form, into matter, into a tangible way where we can feel their presence and their energy and connect with them. And it invokes something in us. It helps us remember who we are, reminds us of the magic in life that many of us have forgotten about.